Bollywood actress Deepika Padukone says, though she feels fortunate to have portrayed a character like Padmavati, the filming was extremely exhausting for her. Present at the book launch of Hema Malini's biography, Beyond the Dream Girl, she said,
and coming to Padmavati, I think, you know, I won't say much about the film, but I think it's been an extremely exhausting experience. I don't know how you've lived with those characters for 7 and 8 years, because I've done it for 1 year. In fact, with Ram Leela, with Bajirao Mastani.
But yearly we used to have just 10-15 days shooting.
Then
the financier gets money, then the schedule is done in the next year.
Okay. We work like almost, I mean, if we say block off about a year, you know, at least 6 to 8 months at a stretch, we're working non-stop round the clock to be able to meet the deadline. So, you know, and certain characters, I feel, just don't leave your system.
Speaking about success and rejections, she added,
people see the glamour, they see the success, they see all the good things that come into our lives, but there is a reason why all of that happens. And there is a lot of hard work, which we throw around actually very, very loosely, the word hard work. I think there's immense sacrifices as well.
The film Padmavati sees Deepika Padukone as Rani Padmavati and her co-stars Shahid Kapoor as Mahawal Ratan Singh, while Ranveer Singh the Paddy, Sultan Alauddin Khilji.